broke into my calmest smile. Then she looked at me with those bedroom eyes. I reached over.